Herr Professor, das Frühstück.
Die alten Bücher drin, Zigarrenstummel, alles verpestet hier.
Das ist natürlich. Kinder, gehen wir zurück, ja?
Lola, Lola.
Sit down. Angst? Komm her. Drop that out.
Aber Professor...
Be quiet. Sit down. Now, let's see what else you learn. Hamlet, Act the Third, Scene One. Jetzt. Na? Na? To be or not to be,
that is the
right wrong. You are evidently dissatisfied with the accepted pronunciation of the word the. The.
The.
The.
The.
The.
The.
The.
The.
Zehn auseinander. The. Verdammter Lümmel! Sit down! gentlemen, write the word the 200 times. Stand up. Sit down. We will talk about this later. Vorwärts. Hierher. Sit down. You too, my best pupil.
Herr Professor.
Quiet. Look at me. Where did you get these postcards?
Ich weiß nicht.
Englisch sprechen. And don't lie to me. Where did you get these postcards?
Someone must have put them in my books.
So. And you want me to believe that?
They all do not like me. Because I do not go alone with them at night.
At night? Do not go where at night?
The others go every night to the Blue Angel.
Where?
The Blue Angel.
Blue Angel? Blauer Engel?
Gehen Sie. Wir sprechen uns noch. your breakfast.
Sie sind also die Künstlerin Lola Lola.
Sorry, but you'll have to talk my language.
Was? You are the actress Lola Lola?
Police official, huh?
Was erlauben Sie sich? My name is Immanuel Rath, professor of the local school.
And you ought to know enough to take off your hat. Well, are you still here?
I must ask you to stop entertaining the boys of my class.
Sure, I have nothing else to do. After all, you can't play with the poor boys, can you?
Mensch, Sie sind ja die erste Verkehrsstörung.
Was da alles herumsteht,
ach, meine Füße. Das 18. Bier, dann soll man bei Stimme sein.
As a man of honor, I better leave. I'm compromising you.
If you behave, you can stay. Well, Professor, how do you like me now? Hold your horses.
Where is my hat?
Ich trinke nicht.
Ja, zu saufen, meine Damen! Oder kurz vor ihr ein Dreck an! Und jetzt zeigt mir alle meine Ruhe!
Aber das sagt ihr dir.
Meet Director Kiepert, Herr Professor.
Professor?
Of English and Literature. Dr. Immanuel Rath.
A real professor. School professor. Not a professor of magic.
Ich freue mich sehr, einen von der Honoration persönlich bei mir begrüßen zu können. Why didn't you call me? Am I manager here or am I not?
Call you what?
Out on the stage!
Fold up your tent.
Marvelous girl. Your taste is excellent, Professor. How dare you? I came here to thank my boys.
Ich komme nicht auf, Professor. Wir sind doch unter
uns. Ich komme hierher wegen meiner Schüler.
Schüler?
Sie beherbergen meine Schüler. Aber mir verkehrt doch... Nee, jetzt doch nicht! Warte, was? Halt! Was halt!
Warum haben Sie denn nun wieder Ihren Hut liegen lassen?
Please sit down.
And he didn't say a thing, huh?
Not a chance. He is afraid of us. I love you.
Nonsense.
Now he is offended.
Fat chance.
Alter Duffel, du hast mir die ganze Nummer versaut. Ich verlange Goldfische, du bringst mir Karnickel. Didn't I tell you to keep the kids out?
Selbst davon.
Er kommt.
Wer?
Der Professor.
Nee, 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 meine Herren, nicht das Lokal. Runter im Keller. Das ist doch mal eine Überraschung.
Sie kürzlöser Prophetittenhut. Spricht sie an. Fräulein, sind wir ja nicht schnupper. Mein Herz klopft so baff. Doch da spricht das unbedingt. Rutschen sie mir am Kopf gelang. Vorne, hinten, oben, unten, rechts und links. Rutschen sie mir am Kopf gelang. Auf den Kopf und rechts.
I knew you'd come back. They always come back to me.
I only came to exchange. I forgot my hat. I must have been confused.
And you didn't come on my account. How do you like my eyes? You don't like them, huh?
Oh, ja, doch. Beautiful.
Your temper seems to have improved since yesterday.
I'm afraid I was a little excited.
You might have scared me to death. Be careful, Professor. Don't get run over. Now you're a fine looking mess.
Daddy.
Come on, let's go to work. You know? You know, you're not at all bad looking.
Oh, baby. Oh, poor baby.
little bird. Oh. Poor baby, poor baby. Did I hurt you?
Nein, no.
You feel better?
Yeah. Yes, yes.
Mama's little pet.
Yeah.
Entschuldigen Sie, Herr Professor, dass Sie gestört haben. Was ist denn hier los? Nicht zu dicken hier.
Was?
Ja, 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 ja. So klein sind hier all ein. Sie hat schon Beenstocker outside.
Why do you call me? Send Gussie out.
Are you mad? Champagne for that club? It's for you.
Nothing doing. I'm an actress. A champagne cooler.
You've got a fine conception of your profession. Sagen Sie dazu, Herr Professor.
Guten Abend. Here I am, my dear. Thomas, Captain of the John Thomas. Just came in from Calcutta. From my cargo.
Leave me alone. Get out of here.
Are you crazy? You want yourself in? But I'm not going to help you.
Hey, Lendo Boomer.
This is your papa.
Wie können Sie es wagen, diese Dame zu belästigen?
Sind Sie auf diese Dame abonniert?
Aber Herr Professor, schweigen Sie! Setzen Sie sich! Elender Mädchenhändler!
Auch Mädchenhändler!
Oh, hinten raus! Hinten raus! Aber Herr Professor, was erlauben Sie sich denn? Schweigen Sie!
Hören Sie mal!
Huppla!
Wie kommen Sie denn dazu, hier jemanden rauszuschmeißen? Der Mann hat doch Sekt bestellt!
Ich bezahle alles! Entfernen Sie sich!
Polizei! Ich hole die Polizei! Sie alter Gauner! Ich hole die Polizei! Hallo! Ich hole die Scheiße! Kalt wollt ihr mir machen!
You certainly know how to handle your mitts.
Mitts?
Mitts?
Oh, I only performed my duty.
Now, don't get excited again, Herr Professor. The seltzer doesn't bubble very long. Here's how.
Prosit.
Also, jetzt wollen wir mal
raus mit den Kerlen.
Ich werd hier keiner rausschmeißen.
Das werden wir mal sehen, ja? Ja.
Excuse me, Herr Professor, but the police are here.
Polizei? Polizei?
I think you'd better beat it, Professor.
Full house.
I hope they'll get along down there.
Smell chains.
Besser! Besuchen Sie seine Arbeitsweise!
Ja, also mal Ruhe!
Herr behauptet, dass hier eine Körperverletzung begangen worden ist.
I can't understand a word. What did he say?
Oh, was? He claims someone hit somebody.
Kalt wollte man machen! Kalt!
Wer?
Na, wer denn?
Ja, wohin hat sich denn der Audi verkrochen?
Den schreiben Sie auf, Herr Wachtmeister. Der hat mich auf der Bühne überfallen.
Ja, ist gut. Reden Sie keinen Quatsch.
Gentlemen, all realize the consequences of your behavior. You will take that cigarette out of your mouth. I told you to take that cigarette out of your mouth.
Gemacht, Professorchen. So einen Lehrer hätte ich auch gern gehabt. Prost!
Ich verschmettere Sie! Ich bringe Sie alle ins Zuchthaus! Ich werde dafür Sorge tragen, dass...
What happened, Professor? What happened?
Nothing. It's nothing. I feel better.
What is it? What have you done?
Much better.
Those kids. You picked a fine profession.
Is the show going on or not? The side of your car is surely
up. Sie haben es nötig, hier noch zu meckern.
Going on to your step.
You're coming out to hear me sing, aren't you, Professor? It'll do you good.
Sie haben mir zwar ein paar saftige Ohrfeigen gegeben, but as we say in English, no hard feelings.
Ein wenig Medizin. Aus meiner Apotheke. Push that behind your necktie.
Geschmeckt?
Gut.
Sag ich. Das können Sie sich wieder sehen lassen.
Wieso?
Kommen Sie mit.
Wohin?
In die Fremdenloge.
Ja, warum?
Sie wollen doch die Lola singen hören.
Lola?
Ja.
Lola, ja. Ja, Lola, ja.
I often stop and wonder why I appeal to men. How many times I blunder in love and out again. They offer me divorce. when I reflect emotion, there's no need to guess. Falling in love again, never wanted to. What's a girl to do? Can't help it. Love's always been my game, play it how I may. I was made that way. Can't help.
Push! Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to present to you our guest of honor, Dr. Immanuel Rath, professor of the local high school.
Pleased to meet you, professor.
If their wings burn, I know I
Immanuel.
Guten Morgen. Good morning.
Breakfast, Herr Professor. Come on, Liebe, the coffee get cool. Sit down. Do you always snore, sweetheart?
I think I drank a little bit too much last night.
Say, I wish I had your capacity. One. Two.
Three.
My, my. Sugar daddy. See, you could have this every day.
Why not? I'm still a bachelor. Ich muss in die Schule. Ich muss schnell in die Schule.
Hold still. Here you are. Look out for banana peel. Remember, Professor.
No.
Lassen Sie die Klasse. I'm sorry, my friend. But you have left me no choice. I must request your resignation.
Pack schon deine paar Klamotten zusammen. Deinetwegen wird der Zug nicht auf uns warten. Rein!
Hallo, Professor.
Sag mal, du hast wohl gar nichts zu tun hier, was? Wozu habe ich überhaupt geheiratet?
Darüber habe ich mir auch schon den Kopf zerbrochen.
Ja, los, pack ein, hier die Blumen. Vorsichtig, brauchen Sie nicht so zu drücken.
Go right upstairs. What you hanging around here for? Your nose are in now.
Aber beeilen Sie sich ein bisschen. In 20 Minuten muss man hier raus sein.
Nice of you to come and say goodbye.
My dear Miss Lola.
Oh, a beautiful flowers. Thank you. Don't be sad. I'll be back next year.
Dear Miss Lola, will you permit me to offer this to you? And may I also ask you to be my wife?
Wife?
Yeah.
You are so sweet.
I hope you realize the importance of this hour.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will permit myself.
Can't you be quiet for just 5 minutes?
Now the tears are going to be turned on.
It's all so beautiful. Exactly like my own wedding. If I had only known you then instead of this magician, perhaps I'd be Frau Professor instead of...
That's about enough out of you.
Now he's going to start in again.
Sit down and shut up. All your railing won't prevent me from giving the professor a demonstration of my art. Now, Professor, I will now permit myself to extract a few eggs from your nose. You see, I have nothing concealed in my hand. Attention, please, Herr Professor. Watch me closely.
Sweetheart, let me have my suitcase. You'll never make a living that way. Milord, a Frau Professor. We sell them by the carload.
As long as I have a penny, these postcards will not be sold.
Pick them up anyway. They may get dirty.
Charming, alarming, blunt women. They fascinate, stop, hesitate. Beware the amazing blunt women. Be careful when you meet a sweet blunt stranger. You may not know it, but you are greeting danger. You will try in vain, you can't explain the charming, alarming, blunt women.
back so soon?
2 postcards. Cheap crowd.
Cheap crowd? He's got there. Let him better take a shave. Look at him, look. We're not in school.
You can't blame him. You might get yourself cleaned up. Anyway, you have no cause to call the house a cheap crowd. They give us a living.
Yeah. Living. A fine living.
If you don't like it, you can go.
Yeah, I can go. I can go. I'm through.
I know I'm through. I can't stand it anymore.
Give me my stockings. It's too hot.
Professorchen, wie geht's denn heute? Zigarre? Havanna?
Ja, Direktor, sind ja heute sehr gut aufgelegt.
Bin ich auch. Du kannst aber auch vergnügt sein.
Liebe Malone, stop making fun of him.
Keep quiet. Your husband
has become a big attraction. Here, contract. Settled by one. And where? In the Blue Angel.
Blue Angel?
Yep. Back to the old hometown. Big publicity. Professor Immanuel Rath.
Na doch. I won't go back.
Das werden Sie sich auch noch überlegen?
Das werde ich mir nicht überlegen.
So, 5 years you support that good for nothing. And now, when he can make a living, he says no.
Stop it. He'll go.
I won't go.
Tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock, we leave.
I can't go. I can't go. I won't go.
You can't von mir verlangen, was ihr wollt, aber das...
Nein,
das tue ich nicht.
Don't get excited.
Goodbye. Au revoir. I hope I won't see you for the next 10 years. You want the flea circus, but not an artiste. Compris?
Au revoir, mon petit cochon.
Was ist denn das für eine Erscheinung?
Eine Woche und der Kerl hatte mich pleite gemacht. Hello, Lola. Glad to see you.
Hello. So many handsome men in one spot.
Goodbye.
Ja, ich bin doch mal das
Kostüm. Fräulein, Sie doofe Nuss.
Look out, you'll miss your train.
I have changed the mind. Mon vieux coquille.
Das wollt ihr Girl sein? In der Stadt Eurer eine zwitschernde Ölsardine engagiert, hättest mehr Freude dran. Hast du Lust am Beruf, könnt ihr eigentlich kein Wiegel. Schön auspacken, Lisa, aufhängen, auf Flügel aufhängen. Das ist meine Marie.
Wo ist denn die Anna?
Anna.
Runter, meine Damen, bisschen munter, wir haben nicht mehr Zeit. Und die? Alte Saftlese, vorsichtig.
Permettez vous, madame. My name is Mazeppa. Hans Adalbert Mazeppa. The strong man.
And?
And I stay here. Because I love you.
Annie.
Not so fast. Come around some other time.
My middle name is Adalbert.
Es hat keinen Zweck, hier zu warten.
You
explain the charming, alarming blonde women. They fascinate, stop hesitate, beware the amazing blonde women. Be careful when you meet a sweet blonde stranger. You may not know it, but you are greeting danger. You try in vain, you can't explain the charming, alarming blonde women.
This is the most important moment of your whole career. If everything goes well, you're a made man.
Scala Burley, Alhambra Lund, Pinsel, Hippodrome, New York.
That's enough. Want to get him all worked up? We had the Blue Angel.
Ja, mies machen, das kannst du.
Ja, was kannst du denn schon?
Quatsch mir nicht an, wo ist denn die Nase?
Nase?
Na ja, die Nase, hast du doch gehabt.
Cash, cash, all sold out. Cash, are there any more chairs?
Standing room only. Don't get excited, Herr Professor. Don't get excited. Be calm, please. Oh, it's wonderful.
He's right. Keep cool like I am. Just don't get excited. And don't let yourself get nervous. Just watch me. You'll be all right. Great night for you. Put it over. Tempo.
Beautiful woman, elle est à moi. That is my reputation.
What's wrong? Why the long face? Every time I feel good, you stage a pagliacci.
A little domestic affair. Don't be sad. Be like me. Ah, Salbert, Mazepa, the strong man.
Better shake a leg. It's your third cue.
A little drink. Voilà. The professor is crazy. Il est fou.
Wo bleibt ihr denn? Was ist mit Ihnen? Lola! Come down!
I will not go on.
What's wrong with you now? You can't start any monkey business a minute before the curtain.
What happened to you? Are you mad? You've got to go on. Put on his wig.
What do you say? You don't want to go on?
Of course.
Are you crazy altogether?
Yes, leave it to me.
I won't stand for such stuff.
Alles los, raus.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, please excuse the short delay. There has been a slight technical difficulty.
Stage flight, eh? What?
Your patience will be amply rewarded by the marvelous internationally celebrated act which is about to begin. As a very special attraction, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you a man who is well known to you all. A man who, through his many years as teacher in the city.
Bring him on! Let's have a look at him! Raus mit dem Professor!
I can see, ladies and gentlemen, that no further introduction is necessary. I will not try your patience any longer. I have the great honor to present our beloved Professor Immanuel Rath. Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce August, my best student. A little music, please. My dear ladies and gentlemen, you can plainly see that I receive no external aid whatsoever, but work all with my two hands, my 10 fingers. What I now show you, my dear ladies and gentlemen, is an ordinary top hat, without secret doors, without double bottom. This hat, my dear ladies and gentlemen, I will now put upon the head of my August and will permit myself to draw forth a living pigeon. My dear ladies and gentlemen, I know that you think the magician has already slipped the pigeon into the hat. Oh, no, nothing of the sort. Please. Empty? Empty? All empty. Another proof that the hat is empty. I have here an ordinary steel dagger. 1, 2, 3, 4. My dear ladies and gentlemen, do not be startled by the revolver which you now see in my right hand. And now has my August a weight of his mind.
Herr Director, by excellence, would you leave you for me?
Why, of course, Herr Director, of course I can, with great pleasure. My dear ladies and gentlemen, I will now permit myself to extract a few eggs from the nose of... my August. Gather your wits together, August. That you were once a professor. Perhaps you are under the impression that August has the eggs hidden in his head. Right, wrong. Another pigeon.
Alle liegen! Alle liegen!
Very good, ladies and gentlemen. At once, our motto is prompt service. 1, 2, 3. An egg. Where's your kicker key, man? An egg. A good, fresh laid egg. Please. If you don't close this time, I'll braid you. Once more. 1, 2, 3.
It's a brave, good, fresh laid egg. Hello. Kikriki. You're Kikriki. Kikriki, man. I break your neck. Kikriki. 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 Kikriki, you idiot.
Na, komm her.
And if their wings burn, I know I'm not to blame. Falling.